Tell you what we learned from the Splinter Park. Number one, English language technique. Number two, we learn about different concepts. Number three, we learn about motor skills. Four is imagination and creativity. Number five, we learn about sensory skills. Last is the communication skills. So here are the first four activities: aquarium, the soccer game, the submarine one, and here's the storybook. Here's all the things what comes in the set. Here is the blank
canvas,
and we have to paint the soil blue. And now it's time to show the thing what it comes with. Let me stop. Put everything on. Now the packing. So there's some glue now, and then you can see the paint. Can you also? So the paints are running here. And here's the squishy fun. So our apron and one mat also. Now let's move on to the second pack. So it comes with some googly eyes. These kind of shape like cupcake holders. And here's some papers. So I played with this when my mama and my sister. Do you want to see what's inside?
Yoo-hoo! Yeah!
Okay. So first we have this guide that shows us what's there on the circles. Now, talking about circles, I'm showing you them now. So here are they. So they have different pictures, like this one. And it has an octopus, I think this is seaweed. So here everything. Here's everything. Now on to number three. Forgot to tell you, I want to show you how we're going to play this in the next video. Let me show you what's there in the third packet. There's some cute little things, but I don't know what is there. Here's some stickers. Can you see the stickers? I think these are some floaties. That's what I call them. Hey, I forgot to show you the guide. Here's the guide. Here's the guide. Let me show you the things. Here is the two pieces that we put together. Here's some pop-outs. And some more pop-outs. And here's the bottom. Or the top. I don't know what. Now the fourth one is so nice. Storybook. Do you want to see the pages? See? Ah. So here's the first page. Now, do you have a Splinter box right now? If you don't have it, you should get it soon. Okay, want to see more videos like this? Alone with my mama? I mean without my mama? Just click the subscribe button.